Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to power off Xiaomi Redmi Note 12. So let's do it. So if you try to power off your phone and you push it on the power button here, Google Assistant appears. Also, if you press volume up and power button, nothing happens. Volume down and power button, you will do a screenshot, and the question is how I turn off my phone. So to do this, just go to settings and here go to additional settings, tap on this, and now tap on gesture shortcuts, and we have here launch Google Assistant. Tap on this feature and just disable this. Now exit. And to turn off your phone, push it long on the power button, and from here you can select reboot or power off and tap again, and now your phone will turn off. So it's a little difficult, but I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.